Okay, so... yeah, I can't run this in real time. Otherwise, it would be a fucking century. I ran out the clock every single turn, because that's what I'm doing now, to Kitty League Noobs. So, I ran out the clock every turn. I was doing something, I won't say what, but... pretty much made my turn every time I heard the timer start ticking down. And I won. I beat this fucking kid without even watching him play the game. That's hilarious. Look at the stupid shit I'm doing. I have no intention of playing this game whatsoever. I was just gonna drag it out. And I was like, alright, well, what I do is I just put random shit down for long. You see that I won't swap cards or any of that shit. I'll just put shit down. And, it got to the point right before I used, right before I used the Parions that I was like, oh shit, I might actually win this. I messaged this kid. I was like, yo, am I really gonna win this? I was like, dude, am I really gonna win this game? I fucking won this game without even playing. Isn't that just fucking hilarious? That is so hilarious. This fucking kid just lost to somebody who wasn't even playing. Oh my god. I don't know. That's gotta be a new achievement for me. I mean, normally I beat trash like this with the regular decks. But with a regular deck and not even trying? Paying attention? Funny.